right in and then just ride it down between your legs so you don't have that chance of getting tipped over backwards. So it's done from inside, just riding it straight down on the play loop, which might be an option. And if I could go back and do another demo at the very beginning of this, I probably would have.
He's using a bridge.
So that's just one way to manage that weight on your back.